Desertification is one of the biggest environmental challenges facing the planet. A process by which fertile land in dry regions becomes desert due to changes in the climate and human activities. According to the United Nations, over 24 billion tons of fertile soils disappear every year. Two-thirds of the Earth is today in the process of becoming desert. If we don't do anything by 2050, 1.5 million square kilometers of agricultural land will be lost, an area equivalent to Peru and Ecuador combined. Indiscriminate logging, exhaustion of land by intensive farming, and overgrazing are the main causes of desertification. Extreme weather phenomena, especially drought, also reduce arable land to desert land that is of vital importance in feeding the population. This is why desertification is such a lethal phenomenon for the planet. It is contributing to the disappearance of plant and animal species, causing poverty, conflict, and the migration of millions of people across borders. It also affects the climate through the formation of hurricanes, flooding, and water pollution. But the good news is that governments have promised to fight desertification from now until 2030. Measures such as reforestation and the natural fertilization of the land to reduce evaporation, responsible planning of grazing, rotation of crops, and protection of soils from wind erosion can halt desertification and return the planet to good health.